More than 1,300 rural homes and businesses in Knox County will be able to access high-speed internet. This is due to Knox County's investment in broadband. The Connect Illinois grants will fund unserved and underserved rural locations across five Knox County townships. Now, Knox County will see $17 million invested in gigabit speed fiber optic broadband over the next 5 years.